We have 214 bus routes in King County Metro Transit system. 74 routes will be deleted altogether, 35% of the system, the routes gone. Another 107 routes, or 50% of the routes, will have some kind of service reduction.
Buses parked, idled, not serving the public, going nowhere, drivers laid off, not moving people to work and home again in the evening to spend time with their families. Riders left stranded, passed by.
It is unconscionable that King County should be compelled to cut vital bus service. We have the capacity. We have the need. We have the will in this county. We just need the legislature to free us to succeed.